Good morning and welcome to this discussion about third grade science. Science has always been an integral part of our education system and helps lay the foundation for a lifetime of learning and discovery. Today, I want to talk about the exciting world of science that third graders will embark upon, and the many wonders it has in store for them. As third graders, students will delve into a world of discovery as they learn about the basic principles of science and the scientific method. They will learn how to observe, measure, and gather data, and then use that information to form hypotheses, make predictions, and draw conclusions. This is the foundation of scientific inquiry and is the cornerstone of scientific literacy. One of the fascinating topics that third graders will explore is the world of plants. They will learn about the structure of plants, the process of photosynthesis, and the important role that plants play in the ecosystem. They will also learn about the different types of plants, including flowers, trees, and shrubs, and the unique adaptations that each one has developed to survive in their specific environment. In addition to plants, third graders will also learn about animals and the different ways in which they interact with their environment. They will learn about the different classification systems used to categorize animals and about the various adaptations that animals have developed to help them survive. From the fur of a polar bear to the webbed feet of a duck, third graders will learn about the amazing diversity of the animal kingdom and how each species has adapted to its specific environment. Another exciting aspect of third grade science is the study of matter and energy. Students will learn about the different states of matter and how they change, and about the ways in which matter and energy interact. They will learn about the law of conservation of energy and about the different forms of energy, including kinetic, potential, and thermal energy. They will also learn about the different forms of energy transfer, such as conduction, convection, and radiation. As third graders embark on their scientific journey, it is important to remember that science is not just about memorizing facts and figures. Instead, it is about developing critical thinking skills, problem-solving abilities, and a love for learning. Science is a hands-on subject that encourages students to explore and experiment, to ask questions and find answers. By engaging in scientific inquiry, third graders will learn how to think like a scientist and develop the skills that will serve them well for the rest of their lives. In conclusion, I would like to emphasize the importance of science education, especially at the third grade level. Science is a fascinating and ever-evolving subject that has the power to inspire and engage students. By encouraging third graders to explore the world around them, we are helping to foster a lifelong love of learning and a lifelong love of science. Thank you for your time and attention. I hope you have a better understanding of the exciting world of science that third graders will explore and the importance of science education for all students. Have a great day.